I'm Alex with AK Productions, and we're here at Lindsay Plantation with my good friend
Estella Lindsay.
Wow, awesome, awesome. What inspired you to open up a wedding venue?
Well, I was a horse trainer and I did horses in this stable. And then when the recession hit in 2008, I decided to start weddings and in this beautiful romantic place, and I just wanted to show the public what we had to offer.
Wow, that's beautiful, beautiful. And horses are such beautiful animals. I mean, it's incredible. And the grounds when we were coming up, just fantastic. The views of the mountains, wow, awesome, awesome. And how many people can your venue accommodate?
We have accommodated 350 people.
Wow.
And tents are allowable if they choose to opt to do that.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, and is there a place for brides to get ready?
Yes, there is. There are bride's rooms and there are also a groom's room for them to get ready, and it does have AC and heat and air for their convenience.
And as far as parking, if someone has 300 guests, is there a place for them all to park?
Yes, there is. We have our arena that is 300 by 300 that can accommodate all the vehicles.
Wow, and the limousine.
And limousines, transportation is welcome.
Okay, great, great. And can brides use their vendors of choice?
Yes, they may. They can bring any vendor they choose that they like.
Okay, that's incredible. And can guests have their ceremony here as well?
Oh yes, they can go ahead and have their reception and ceremony all at the same time.
Okay, awesome, awesome. And what if a couple wants to have their rehearsal dinner? Can they have their rehearsal dinner here?
Yes, we do have a home place that can accommodate 70 people, as many as 70 people for a rehearsal dinner if they choose to.
Awesome, awesome. And if a bride has her wedding party here and they want to stay at a hotel nearby, can they do so?
Oh yes, they can. There's hotels nearby, but we have a home place that can accommodate their 70 people for rehearsal dinner, and we have 5 bedrooms full baths.
Wow!
That the bride and their bridal party can choose to stay and spend the night.
Many Biltmore, right?
Yes,
right on the ground.
Thank you. Yes,
that's incredible. Okay, now talking about Biltmore. Now, do you have tables, linens, and chairs and plates available if a bride would like to have that?
Yes, we do. We have it in stock and it's available for them here in the premises.
Wow, incredible. And finally, where are you located?
We are located on 750 Camp Creek Road, Taylors, South Carolina.
Wow, wow, incredible. So folks, if you guys haven't been here, I was awed and I'm still awed. I got so much homework to do to get out there and look at this beautiful place. I invite you to come over, check it out. Incredible place here at the Lindsay Plantation.
Thank you very much.